Hello guys, it's Stormboy13. We have a new upload for you. I'll take your sunglasses off so you can see my eyes. This video is... this was probably the nighttime one where the storms I've managed to record was probably the only one that was mostly seen well after sunset. Because we haven't had a lot of nighttime storms since we arrived here. But on Saturday the 10th of August, just over a week ago, we didn't really have a lot of thunder, but there was a lot of lightning, which I would sometimes call heat lightning, where you see the lightning but you don't hear the thunder. That's what we've had that night. You might hear a few rumbles, but generally that storm was well in the vicinity. But it's a short video, but it's something, so enjoy for the next couple of minutes. We've got an early evening electrical storm outside. And we've got both storms. Wow, look at that. It's coming from this direction. That's where it's coming from. Just lightning all over the place. Wow, pretty good one. Ooh, nice. Oh, lovely.
first one.